We are saddened to announce the death of Teresa Evelyn Felix, née Saint-Hilaire, who passed away in London on Friday, 24th June 2016 at the age of 75. Left to mourn two daughters, Grace Sharon Felix Duplessis and Talia Yisrael, alias Phaedra Felix Thomas of the UK. Two sons-in-law, Trevor Duplessis and Anthony Thomas of the UK. One stepdaughter, Janice Changu Ramsey of Canada. Three grandchildren, Andrea Felix, Shay and Ishmael of the UK. One adopted daughter, niece, Gradeline Fassois of Martinique. Three sisters, Joan Collymore of Entrepo, Andrina Blanchard of the CDC, Castries, and another in the UK. One brother who resides in St. Lucia, nieces and nephews in St. Lucia, Texas, New York, the UK, and Martinique. The funeral service of the late Teresa Evelyn Felix, née Saint-Hilaire, will take place on Tuesday, 26 July at 2:30 p.m. at the residence in Ticolo and then to the Shock Cemetery for burial. The family of the late Teresa Evelyn Felix, née Saint-Hilaire, would like to apologize to the residents as the road will be closed for 3 hours. Her body now lies at Crick's Funeral Home Limited in Vidbutai.